Hey friends, are you ready to paint? Today, let's do the Newport Pier, just like the one I did last year, except this year I'm going to do it in oil paints instead of acrylics. I'll show you the process. Let's go.
Okay, so here are the paints. I'm not making my dog very happy because this is her spot in the studio, and right now she's just waiting for me to move my paint so she can sit back down there. Sorry, Bella. Okay, so this is the best storage I have found, and it's just a tackle box for fishing.
These big bottles suck. The caps usually break off before I'm done with the paint, so I've resorted to cutting into the bottom here. You gotta do what you gotta do. Sometimes you gotta use pliers to open these tricky paints. Palette is ready to go, and the dog can have her couch back. Good girl. Good girl.
If you could read my mind, you'd say, baby, you were right. And I don't wanna fight anymore. You're usually righter than I am, and I'm not a very good fighter, am I? No, neither are you. So let's be through with this one, 'cause some things never change. I know you're still my same girl, built her own frames for the pictures that she paints. The lights in Monterey come in across the bay, right back to my same girl. How can you be so calm when the truth is that sometimes live in the eye of the storm? With everything going on around us, I feel comfort in the sounds when you say it will be okay. Like a star guiding me to the light of the day. The doldrums could follow me, but not with my same girl, who built her own frames for the pictures that she paints. The lights of Monterey come in across the bay, right back to my same girl.
It's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your ship bare. See, I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, and it's bringing me out the dark. Scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me
Well, thanks for joining me today. Hopefully you learned something, and I'll see you again next time. This final product will be on my website as soon as it's finished. I just have a couple more steps after the paint dries. You'll see it later. Thanks again.